Hi, may I know your name and why do you stay in Bangalore?
I'm Supriya. I stay very close to the school, Vidyanagar.
How old?
It's in Katha school.
Shivangi.
How old is your child?
2 years, 6 months. She studies in playgroup here.
What were you looking for her?
Just a good space and a big space. I'm not looking that in a playgroup 4.6 she will learn something. But that's what she learned, many things from this school. And I was looking for a space which I got from this school.
Which other play schools did you consider?
Nothing much. I just entered the school first time itself. First option was this, as it is close by to my home, walkable distance. And that's it. I have seen ample space. That was the only criteria which was running around my mind. And I have joined her as a daycare for 2 hours. I found that its hygiene and everything is good, no infection. So I just go ahead with the daycare.
Which one did you finally choose and why?
This one, Hygiene Alley. Same, all answers the same. Ample space, hygiene, and she's learning. She's improving a lot. And she learns Hindi. Basically, our mother tongue is Telugu. But still, she learned English and Hindi also. So that's the added advantage for me, which I never expected from 2 years, 6 months ago.
How has your experience been with iPlay, iLearn, Kadda, Sapura?
Very good. No complaints.
Based on your experience, tell me 2 best things about iPlay, iLearn, Kadda, Sapura.
Teachers are very interactive. They can put up the plus points and the negative points. And they made a naughty kid to sit and at least learn few rhymes. So many rhymes, and she's in a better, like I see other kids are behind like that. She has learned many things. Quite many things from this. So I'm happy.
Anything that could be better? On a scale of 1 to 5, how likely are you to recommend iPlay, iLearn, Kadda, Sapura to other parents?
Maybe I'll give it 4 to other parents.
Okay, thank you.